I'm Maria, and today we are exploring some methods to help you create a WooCommerce members-only store. Are you debating creating a WooCommerce members-only store? Offering special members-only perks is a popular e-commerce strategy, with Amazon and Costco being the prime examples. With the right plugins and tools, you can easily add members-only functionality to your WooCommerce store, including restricting access to products, offering special discounts or shipping methods, and more. In this video, you're going to learn the best ways to create a WooCommerce members-only store. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's check out three ways to create a WooCommerce members-only store. If you want to create a WooCommerce members-only store, there are a few different methods that you can use. WordPress WooCommerce membership plugin, WooCommerce role-based pricing plugin, the built-in WordPress password functionality. The best method for your store will depend on the type of members-only setup that you want to use. The most common strategy for creating a WooCommerce members-only store is to use a full-service membership plugin with a strong WooCommerce integration. These plugins handle everything related to membership functionality, including creating free or paid membership levels, adding customers to those levels, and using those levels to restrict access to your store and offer members-only perks. If you want to use a membership plugin to create your members-only store, here are some of the top options. WooCommerce Memberships is a premium membership plugin specifically built on top of WooCommerce, which helps it offer the most flexibility for setting up a members-only store, though it works for non-WooCommerce content too. You can create unlimited free or paid membership levels and use them to restrict access to viewing and/or purchasing products, to offer special discounts to members, or give members free shipping or shipping discounts. If you want to charge recurring subscriptions for your memberships, you'll also need to purchase the WooCommerce Subscriptions plugin, which lets you sell subscription products. Paid member subscriptions is a good budget option for creating a members-only store. It lets you create unlimited free or paid membership levels and restrict access to viewing or purchasing your products. You can also set up product discount rules to give members special discounts on some or all of your products. However, there's no way to offer shipping perks to members. If you're okay with that limitation, it is the cheapest option. There's also a free version, though the free version doesn't let you offer members-only discounts. Restrict Content Pro is a full-featured membership plugin that lets you easily restrict access to some or all of your products using unlimited free or paid membership levels. Beyond product restriction, it also lets you set up members-only perks by linking a WooCommerce coupon to a membership level. This gives you a lot of flexibility because you can make use of all the coupon options, including product discounts and shipping discounts. However, the downside of this approach is that it means members can't see their discounts until they go to the cart page, which might lower your conversion rates. For example, you could give them 10% off all products, but the price on the single product page wouldn't reflect the discount yet. For the WooCommerce functionality, Restrict Content Pro costs $99 for use on a single site. There's also a free version. Paid Memberships Pro is another full-service membership plugin with strong WooCommerce functionality. It also lets you create unlimited free or paid membership levels that you can then use to restrict access to viewing or purchasing products, offer special discounts, and give free shipping. There's a free version of the plugin that offers core functionality, as well as a free WooCommerce integration to offer members-only discounts. In order to offer free shipping perks and access more advanced membership features, you will need to purchase the premium version. If you want to use your members-only store to offer different prices to shoppers based on their membership status, you can also use a WooCommerce pricing plugin. These plugins let you change the price of products based on a range of different criteria. For a members-only store, the most common approach would be to adjust products' prices based on a shopper's user role and capability. For some members-only stores, you might use just a pricing plugin. In other situations, you might want to pair a pricing plugin with a membership plugin to unlock even more flexibility. If you want to use a pricing plugin to create your members-only store, here are some of the top options. WooCommerce Fees and Discounts is a premium plugin that lets you set up all types of role-based pricing adjustments, including the following. Adjust prices up or down for some or all of your products. For example, a 10% discount. Set fixed product prices, offer bulk discounts, and exclude tax. Discount rules for WooCommerce comes in both a free version and a paid version, but you need the paid version to access the user role-based pricing adjustments. The plugin is quite flexible. You can create any type of discount rule and then make the user's role a condition to access that discount. If you want the most flexibility for setting up special members-only deals, this is one of the top options. Role-based pricing for WooCommerce is another quality option. You have a few different options for adjusting pricing. Fixed price based on user role, percentage increase or decrease, fixed increase or decrease. If you only want members to be able to purchase products, you can also hide the price and add to cart button until a user logs in, which adds some basic content restriction functionality. The last method for how to create a WooCommerce members-only store is the simplest strategy, but also the least flexible. Instead of installing a plugin to make a WooCommerce members-only store, you can just rely on the built-in WordPress password protection feature. This feature lets you restrict access to one or more products on your store using one or more passwords. You would then share these passwords with members who you want to have access to the restricted products. To use password protection, open the editor for a product that you want to restrict access to. Then click the edit link next to visibility. This should expand some new options. Choose password protected, enter the password that you want to use for that product, click OK, and update or publish that product to save your changes. When someone tries to view that product, they'll now be prompted to enter a password. One neat trick with this method is that you can reuse the same password on multiple products. If you do this, the shopper will only need to enter the password once to unlock every single product that uses that exact password. However, if you use different passwords for each product, then the shopper will need to enter the unique password for each product. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%. And you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.